do it. Go, do it, Ma. I want to see you.
You know, my love, my girl does this. My girl
makes over
there. My girl makes over there. Look at this shit.
Give me the keys real quick.
What it feels like losing a father. Whether he is present, absent, good or bad, funny or harsh, there is a sadness that builds in the pits of yourself, thinking of all that was or could have been. That's what it's like to lose a father. Not saying goodbye or saying goodbye and not knowing it was goodbye, thinking of his smile or the way he left the world, cold, alone, it makes you angry. So you cry and cry and scream. So all that is left is dry eyes and a broken heart. That's what it feels like to lose a father. Yet, in this fury, in this pain, in the dwelling of anguish, feelings that bubble over as you reach the edge, there is a voice that calms you, that stills you, and soothes your aching parts. There is a voice stronger than all the rest, the voice of the Father in heaven who is calling your name, calling you to rest in his arms. So in the loss of your father, there can be one that you gain, the one who was there all along, and it's God.
Where's your lighter?
How can I just let you walk away? Just let you leave without a trace. As I stand here taking every breath with you. Ooh. You're the only one who really knew me at all.
Take a look at me now.
I wish I could just make you turn around. Turn around and see me cry.
Where's my wife at?
She over there, but let me get a cigarette.
I only got one.
Damn.
I own a house over here. I own a property.
I'm not a rent. I own.
Oh, where? This was the building you was talking about?
No, I live there. I live over there. Oh, yeah, tell her where I live at.
Good. So
so
when I come next time around, I got a place to stay, you say?
Absolutely.
All right. That's what's up.
Jeremiah.
Mama, you can record. Do you? Are you? You got one of these? Who don't have one of these? Who don't have? I need a recorder. Papa, could you record while I do this? Can you record?
Yeah, just let it run.
Who got a torch?
Well, they light it.
Is somebody recording it for you?
He's helping me. Renee's brother.
Fly high, papi.
Damn.
Look, everybody.
Right. going up. There's no towers. The towers. Bell, Bonnie. There goes. There goes. Fly high, Hector. Fly high. I love you. Look at them go. Keep going. There you go. There you go. Look at them up in the sky, girls. There you go. Where they go? Where they go? Look
at
them. Who needs one?
Huh.
I've done it because I'm a twin.
We're the fruit of the loin, right?
Right.
But without him, without her, it won't be us.
That's right.
So come over here. Because without this lady right here, come here.
Come on.
It couldn't happen. The love they have is endless.
Yep.
And we love you, Ma.
That's right.
We're here for you. 100,000+%.
Now we have to take care of you.
Now we gotta take care of you more. Mm-hmm. Right? So, whatever you need, ask.
I'm gonna get a glass from that.
That's it?
I'll bring it to you tomorrow morning.
100%. Every time I needed something from my grandpa, he would always say that he didn't have it, but then he'll always come back around and he'll always give it. Even if he didn't have enough for him, he would always make sure we were okay. I remember one time he went to the store and he said that he didn't have it, and then he came back upstairs with something for us. And every time we needed something, he was just there. And he actually made most of our stuff in our house, so.
He builds all your stuff for Christmas all the time.
He built almost everything I got that needed to be built for Christmas. So I just wanna thank him. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
If it wasn't for him making my mom and making everybody in here and making my titi and all them, we wouldn't be as strong as we are today. I think everybody that's here with us today, that came from a long drive, that came from an airport, I thank everyone that's here for him. Amen.
Amen.
You see this, mate? Look at this shit. Look at this!
It didn't work! He said it helped him! He just wanted to be part of the mission! He's a PJ, nobody! It's not his fault!
Yeah, he don't always get stuff right either!
DJ Mask would.